So I know a lot of you guys on the internet are having troubles figuring out how to press the spacebar on your keyboard. This is how you do it.